Today we visited the Alum Creek Suspension Bridge, and I'm giving you an update for March the 1st, 2014. All railings are complete, and other than the concrete work, everything else is a go. You have people that have been using the bridge, and most of the blockades are out of the way, although they do still exist.